Adopt the Spot program that Big Swing is doing is amazing because, you know, everyone has their local favorite place, and now it's kind of putting some accountability into factor to where, like, okay, yeah, you like going out and, you know, cliff jumping at this spot. Well, do you respect the spot itself? Are you willing to go out and, like, clean it once a month, once every couple weeks? You know, everybody goes out to their spots every couple weeks anyway, so why not just, like, bring a crew of people, have a good time, clean up some trash, just gotta keep it clean. Walked in, picked up a bunch of trash. I feel like everybody had a clean walk in this morning. We had a place to ourselves for a while, threw a couple of cliffs, had a blast.
I think it's up to each and every one of us to, you know, keep these swimming holes clean and make sure that the state parks aren't going around and closing spots and giving out tickets for people being here when everyone's just really trying to enjoy themselves. And, you know, you can't punish everybody for, you know, how a couple of people will go trash the place. So that's why we're kind of going out here and, you know, just kind of trying to clean up as much as we can and get it as looking as good as possible. So that's what it's all about. Big thanks to Shutta and Big Swings for really helping us put all this together, for helping us get the trash bags, the banners, you know, some of the advertising, and, you know, just getting the word out that, you know, we can just keep it clean out here.